people here. Hello, NES, Lisa J, Slayer Selection.
What's up, NES?
Ifayani, hello, hello. Regina Pal, welcome in, guys. We're back already. Hello, Frontiersman. Good to see you all. Naomi. Hi, Naomi. So, yeah, we're at the Las Vegas Lowrider Supercar Show. Paul Martinez wants us to do a 24-hour live stream.
Well, Paul Martinez left a comment on last night's live stream.
Did he?
Saying, oh, man, I thought it was going to be a 24-hour live stream.
Oh, my God. Save miles.
He's not giving up. He's like, you know, I'm going to put enough pressure to where eventually they'll do it.
Save miles said, oh, yeah, vatos. One of the vatos locos
vatos
today.
Vatos locos forever, save miles.
Yeah, so we're going to go check out the cars for a couple hours. Because, of course, we're going to be back on Fremont tonight. And you know we're going to be live streaming for like 6 hours on Fremont.
Yeah, look, these are all Lowrider magazines. What you see here?
Oh, that's so cool.
Every single one, it's a Lowrider magazine.
That's true. Wow, what a great display. Paul Martinez just dropped a 99 cent super chat. Paul Martinez, thank you so, so much. I hope that you guys are doing well, you and Lori. And no 24 hours. Sorry, buddy. And Noel Martinez is here. Hello, Noel. Matthew Ross, Wiley Chan, Vodka Fall. He says, Vodka Fall says, Lowrider. Maria, yes, we are going to be at Granny Fest in 2 weeks. And he said these would be funner watching these cars drive over speed bumps. Or maybe just on the hydraulics. Hello, Tyre. Yeah? Okay, we'll make our way. We'll do an organized route. Oh, yeah. Matthew, our stream last night, we just had such terrible reception. It was already late. We were super tired after a really, really long day. So. We just ended it because we couldn't get the reception back.
Of bad reception, a lot of buffering. We were tired. Melissa had been up since like 3:45 in the morning.
Yeah, I golfed 18 holes, so I was already exhausted physically. Paul Martinez, I wonder how many live streams are going to be at Granny Fest. You know, usually Granny doesn't. You know, she'll be live streaming. She usually will have maybe one other person live stream, but. It's usually just, it's supposed to be for her channel, so we won't be live streaming. So nice. It's like, imagine like the work that goes into maintaining and, well, first building these cars and detailing all the detail that's on them, but then just
it's a 1957 Chevy Bel Air.
Brian Decker said, is LA Confidential here?
Not sure. I don't even know how he looks like. LA Confidential sounds very confidential.
Well, if we see a streamer, maybe we'll say hi. Say, who are you?
Yeah, I think somebody stole the rims of this car.
Crazy cars.
There's a Texas player.
$65.
up with you guys this Saturday. Oh my God, look at the little doll in there. Of course, they're pumping the oldies jams. Hey, Francisco Fuentes. This live stream is very cool. See you guys in Fremont. Thanks, Francisco. Even some motorcycles. Hey, mystified me, welcome in. Regina passes, are we looking for a new UUOW write-off, tax write-off car? Oh yeah. St. Miles, he just dropped a $20 super chat. St. Miles, thank you so much. He says, keeping the cameraman hydrated. Well, thank you. I wonder if they do sell some Modelos.
Thank you, St. Miles.
I mean, it's a car show. You think they sell some Modelos around this place, right?
We're on the case, St. Miles.
Oh, yeah, there's the bar right there with the long line to the bar. Mystify Me said, you two killed it last night. Good to hear. We were getting mixed reviews in our live stream last night from people who were kind of paying attention.
Disappear. That is gimbal.
No. We're using our secondary gimbal, which is actually a newer gimbal. And Enrique is not happy with it. Another $20 super chat, St. Miles, and this one's for me. Oh, this Enrique, keep the lady hydrated. Thank you, St. Miles. Wow, we appreciate you so much, and thanks for thinking of me.
Thank you, St. Miles.
I think I said, I joked around last night that everybody remembers Enrique and his Modelos, but what about my water? That's right, Crosco. Dave grows a unicorn. Steven Tran said, wow, bonus early stream today. That's right. Well, you know, we came to the car show last year. We loved it so much. We thought it was such a just different experience. We saw it was on this weekend. We're like, let's just go. No, sadly, Enrique does not have tickets to the fight. We'll be on Fremont tonight, as per usual. Gas, what do they call it, the gas station, the pump. Imagine how much it cost back then, right, to fill up the gas. Not if you know, it's not free. It's $60 a pop, and it's at the convention center. Carsten, welcome in, Carsten. Really, Dr. Dre was at the U2 concert, huh? That's cool. P. Martinez knows somebody who spent almost $1,900 for two Pinello tickets. That's a lot.
Oh, look, they have the old school oil cans.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, long, long time ago, oil used to come in a can, not in a bottle, right? Remembers the mini trucks in the 80s, 90s. There used to be the mini truck club, right? The truck club.
B Rose asking if Cheech and Chong are in the house. Sheila, hello. Thank you for hitting that thumbs up. We appreciate it. That's a reminder for everybody here. Be like Sheila, hit that thumbs up for us.
So we just come together. I go,
Oh, yeah. We're in for life. We come back for about a month. Steps we get in today. Dogu Shin said, buy one, please. Okay. Can you imagine? These probably cost, if somebody were to sell it, well, first of all, whoever the owner is of these cars, this is their baby. This is like their child, right? They're gonna like, they put so much blood, sweat, and tears into these cars. It would take so much money for you to take it off of their hands, I'm sure.
Una bombita? Anybody like a bombita right here?
Dr. Hamilton. Oh, look at the drive-in, the food. Records. It's like the stuff that they put into the display itself, huh? Dr. Hamilton. Naomi, yes, more like a wife. That is true. More like a wife. I know.
All right, guys. I saw a car over there, and I'm gonna show you what my first car was that I actually owned. I mean, it's not. It didn't look like that, but you're about to see what Enrique's first car was. Very first car that I owned.
The first up mobile. Before there was an up. Before there was a Melissa in the life of Enrique. Hi, Lydia. Some people are made for.
Right here. Enrique, my first car was a 1989 Suzuki Samurai. It didn't look like this, but my first car was a Suzuki Samurai. Yeah, my lawnmower had a more powerful engine than that Suzuki Samurai. When I would go over a gum, it would slow down. It would slow me down.
Your brother.
Hey Matthew, with the name of Enrique, you know that I was a fan and still a fan of Lowriders. Yeah, you can't have a name with Enrique and not be a fan of Lowriders. So definitely. 6'4 Impala. Alright, for those of you that just joined us, this is not a typical live stream, right? We're out on the streets or on the strip, Fremont.
Yeah.
But once a year they do have the Vegas Super Show. So it happens to line up with our weekend that we're here in Vegas. So we thought it would be a good, last year we did it too and we had a great turnout. So do us a favor, even though this is not our normal type of live stream, hit the thumbs up.
Please hit the thumbs up for us. That'll help the whole algorithm. And we'd love to have more folks join us today. Paco Bowl says, Lowrider 64 Impala is my year. That's right, Paco Bowl. Any town cars? Oh my God.
Last year we found several of them. Anybody back, any old timers? Had a parent that had a station wagon and then the kids would jump in the back with no seatbelt. I know my parents did. We had a cream color station wagon and all kids would be in the back with no seatbelt and it was perfectly legal.
Oh yeah. I would ride backwards in there, like facing the back. Well, somebody said earlier that, Hamilton, he got me, right? Hello, Alfonso. Welcome in.
Look at it, like it's shaking.
Yeah, right? Kind of sucky.
You see it on there too?
When you zoom in, I see it. The old gimbal. It's like old, but sturdy. I used to drape myself on top of the back seat.
Yeah, so the more likes, the more YouTube will recommend the stream to other people. So if you're enjoying this and you want other people to enjoy this live stream, hit the thumbs up.
Share it out to your friends who like old school cars. We're gonna try to like just walk around the whole place while we're here. Javier, we are Well, we were at the Las Vegas Convention Center, so this is where they have SEMA, right?
Oh, town car.
Oh, hilarious. There you go, Panjo.
Paige and Coach Steve.
Josh and Babe, welcome in. Thank you so much. You guys are well. Said paging Coach Steve. I was thinking paging John Guido. DG Protection.
Well, I'm at it. Yeah, paging John Guido. He's been MIA.
Hey, DG Production, 71 Cowboys.
You should go get a slice of cake and throw it on the windshield.
Oh my God!
Maybe put a pickle. You know, this would look good with a pickle right here. Basically, it's the female boss.
In other words, the Melissa. I'm just kidding. The Melissa. Oh, St. Miles with another $20 super chat. Oh my gosh, St. Miles. But he's gonna go. St. Miles says, great to see you both. I gotta go. It's breakfast time for me. That's right, because he's in Hawaii, so it's only 9 in the morning there. He's gonna have some bacon. Well, thank you. Thank you so much, St. Miles. I hope you have a great day. And maybe we'll see you tonight on Fremont Street. Thank you for all the super chats. We really, really appreciate it.
Thank you, St. Miles. Enjoy that breakfast. Buen provecho.
OG Edgar, welcome, welcome. Couldn't make it out, so he's glad we're here. Thank you, Edgar. Lots of cocktails. Thank you so much. Welcome in. Hi, Miguel. Okay, used cars. Another Impala.
For him with a set of cash app.
Oh, thank you. I'm not gonna. You should get text.
$20.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
How much?
20.
Wow, Dr. Hamilton, thank you so much for the cash app. We do have cash app and Venmo, and thank you for taking advantage of it because YouTube doesn't take those fees out. So, Dr. Hamilton, one of our members, thank you so, so much.
Thank you, Dr. Hamilton, for that cash app. $20.
So good of you, and it was good to see you last month or so. We saw Dr. Hamilton, right? It wasn't that long ago. And maybe we'll see him in a couple weeks. Bonjour, Gordon. We spent some time in Paris recently. Actually, just put out a little video in Paris. Gordon, is it bonsoir right now for you? It's probably 9 p.m. over there.
You're right, yeah. Shaky it is.
So weird.
Sorry guys, if it's a little shaky, we're actually using a new gimbal, but it's very shaky even though it's a new gimbal.
Do you think it's because of the mic?
Yeah, we can try, let's see.
Excuses.
I might be a little hungover and I got the shakes. So I haven't had anything to eat. I just had a cup of coffee this morning. So I'm blaming it on the gimbal, but it might be the shakes of the I'm a hungover.
He did have a couple of modelos after our live stream last night, of course.
We had three modelos after we ended the live stream. We gambled a little at Excalibur and
we got our modelos as we're playing. And then you know me, I'll order a modelo for Enrique. That's so cute. Oh my God. Are they? That's so cute.
When I get old and I can't walk anymore, or when I get up to like 500 pounds and I need a one of those, I'm gonna pimp it out like that.
Stephen Tran, what do you think he's trying to avoid them? He says, be careful of the hookers hanging around at the Excalibur. Oops, watch out. Watch out. So cute! I love it!
Camino. Yeah, back in the day, these were like so popular.
Oh, it was funny this morning. Remember last night, we kept talking about Enrique being able to sing one song, and that would be Tequila. And then, remember we were talking about the song Tequila yesterday, and then we were walking through Excalibur this morning at Johnny Rockets, they were playing the song. I can't remember the last time I heard it, and there it was.
Some of them are for sale, and they'll have like the for sale sign, but not, I mean, it's very few.
Yeah. lead right now. Even inside, what the heck? Look at this one. Fancy.
That song, or the lyrics to that song says, put your legs on my shoulder. Put your legs on my shoulder.
Oh my god. Pretty bad there, Enrique.
Well, another town card. Paige and Coach Steve. Paige and Coach Steve.
Show, Naomi. To get some merch.
Nice.
We need a long line to get some UULW merch. I want everybody to be wearing our t-shirts. We're going to make some better t-shirts.
Put these in there.
Patriot Room.
Kids are welcome to sit inside a toy.
Wow.
Go for it.
I am not a kid. Do I look like a kid? Aloha, my carrier is Vegas. Lloyd Baker, hello.
Came on that side of the line, so.
Yeah, I don't care. But we saw those cars, I don't care.
Huh?
Whatever, it'll be this way. Simon said, it must be one of Elvis's cars somewhere around here.
Undercarriage.
Chris Joker, hello. Thank you. Look at this pretty one, the blue one on your left. I like it. Singing hands. Naomi wants to come up with some catchphrases for the UUOW merch. We did show some Candy Bambi and Bubbles merch last night, and our new chicken shit hats. Mr. 710, what's up from Reno?
Oh, look at that.
Hello, Alexander Rubio. Aw, thank you, Dr. Hamilton. Oh, thank you again. Wow, Dr. Hamilton. Dr. Hamilton has sent another $20 cash app, adding some more money to the UUOW fund. Dr. Hamilton, that is so nice of you. Mwah, thank you. We can, actually, this is going directly into the ticket fund because we paid $60 each to get in here, so that's so freaking awesome.
It's definitely not cheap.
No. Hey, Big Zell. Yeah, JC, it was $60. I think if you bought them online, like, before today, it was $55, but we just bought them at the door. At least there wasn't a long line of people buying tickets or anything, so. Wow, we had so much fun last year. We thought it was a good, worthwhile. I like the color a lot on this. I want something in this color. I don't know what.
that be late and low, right?
Jim is here laying low. Thank you, Jim. Sorry. The interior. Do you see like the girls in the hood? Girls in the hood. I guess they are girls in the hood.
All right, for those of you that just joined us, we are live streaming live from Las Vegas at the Convention Center, and it's the 2023 LOWRIDER Super Show.
Hello, endless summer. Dr. Hamilton, because wow, that wasn't cheap, but cheaper than gambling, right? And thankfully, like, even though we lost when we were live streaming yesterday, we almost made back our money last night at Excalibur. Well, hello, Rachel. We appreciate that.
That's right, laying low.
Greg Guzman says, perfect combo, LOWRIDER and Vegas, right? Can't
wait.
Like the LOWRIDER, you know, there's like a whole LOWRIDER culture, right?
Anyways, earlier I showed a short footage of the Suzuki Samurai, right?
Yeah.
So for those of you that are members, I got pictures. So you'll get to see my Suzuki Samurai. It wasn't as fancy as the one that I showed you a couple minutes ago, but you know, it was okay. So stay tuned. The next couple days, you will get a picture. If you're a member, you'll be able to see my 1989 Suzuki Samurai.
Little homies.
Check this Impala.
I remember this one from last year. Yeah, Matthew, I didn't know they were going all digital, but I wondered, hey. No way! Oh, hey,
hi.
How are you? Thanks for watching.
Where are you from?
Colorado Springs.
Colorado
Springs.
Well,
nice.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Which one's the best so far?
Yeah, so many.
So
so many, right?
This one's
so
crazy. Nice. I remember this one from last year, right? It's just, they went all out. But
I watch you guys all the time.
No way.
Well, thanks for your support, man.
Wait, I got stickers. Here, let me give you. I didn't know you guys watched us all the time. Some people just watch us for the car show or for stuff. But anyway, little stickers.
Yeah. Anyways, thank you. All the best to both of you.
That's funny.
Yeah, that
you
guy.
You never know.
He had us on his phone. He was he had our live stream on his phone. Pretty cool. Well, thanks for your support.
Hello, Western Slow. Gen X Civic. This is Colorado. Brian for Shizzle. What's up, Brian? Oh, so Brian, Western Slope's in the Western Slope of Colorado.
Boss Bitch.
Boss Bitch. New status symbol.
Boss Bitch. Well, there she is. I wonder if that's her. I'm assuming that's her.
Probably. Huh? Miche la Nalgona. Oh, they're like Miche. Makeup. Oh, I bet Gen X. What? So Gen X, who's coming back against who then?
Oh, they got the things for the...
Michelada. Sí, Michelada Nalgona. I like that.
Michelada Nalgona. Transmission unstable for me, are you good?
Yeah. Yeah, Penny is saying there's so much money and time spent on these cars. Oh yeah. We were talking about it earlier, that's like For the people who have this, it's like their babies, or somebody said it's like their wife.
Just stop by and say hi. Although he likes, he's like Enrique. He likes to be behind the camera.
He just dropped it.
Oh, and he gave us a big super chat.
Oh my gosh, John. Thank you. Oh my god.
Yeah, it took me a while, right? Because it was last time, right? It was. Like
I recognized his eyes. It was last year. It was like, I remember it was cold out. It was winter time when we saw you last time. We saw him on Fremont. Yes. Yeah. Where are you staying this trip?
Plaza.
Where?
The Plaza.
Oh, the Plaza. You like it there?
Yeah, I haven't even registered yet.
Oh. Straight to the car show?
Yeah.
Nice. You're what? So you said your wife, or who's with you?
No, I'm not married.
Oh, okay.
No, my brother.
Oh, ladies, he's not married.
John is here. He's single, ready to mingle. He's like, I don't want drama, huh?
Nice. What are you planning? Oh, thank you. I'm trying. Gotta, I'm on camera all the time. So.
Yeah, whatever she's taking, I'm putting on.
I'm eating. I'm like, oh, here.
That's the Modelo time.
Yeah.
I know.
Straight to the Panza, you know?
That's why when people are telling me drink, I'm like, oh, I kind of like. How long are you here for?
Today. Maybe tomorrow.
Oh, are you just coming for the car show? I love it. It's so nice.
The last time I see you guys, I had a heart attack.
What?
So that's why I haven't been on the vlogging or anything. Like watching you guys.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh my god. John.
January 22nd.
John, I'm so sorry.
Right,
that's
right now? Yeah. I still don't know why I had it.
Really? That's so scary though.
Yeah, it's
so scary.
Scary to not know.
I know.
I totally get it because, you know, we all have it where, like, you get like a, your heart, like, you got a skip, right? Or a sharp pain, and you're like, right?
Oh, no. Oh, no, your phone's ringing. I've gone to the hospital like 3 times thinking I was having a heart attack. It was just indigestion. I'm so paranoid.
I've said a lot of times, that's true with that chart.
Yeah. I'm always afraid. I know I don't have like heart diseases in my family, but it still scares me. I don't know.
Guys, do you follow Coach Steve? Town car?
We're
so much food.
I know, all the hood food.
It's entertaining. People follow him, huh?
Somebody was saying throw a piece of cake at the hood on the corner. Imagine they come kick our asses. Oh man.
Well, we're gonna keep on walking this way. You're welcome to join us, walk with us.
Okay. Damien Strength in the house. Hello, Damien. You saw that Tommy joined, right? Did you say hi to Tommy?
I did say hi to Tommy.
Okay, because he wants to move to Europe
now. Is he still in Europe or what?
Yes, he's with He's with Thomas, DLVTT in Copenhagen.
Oh, that's right, huh?
He went to visit, yes. He's also putting the UUOW stickers everywhere. He got he got stickers of all the channels that he follows.
The last thing we need is an unexpected car repair bill.
Got a little bombita. Yeah, check out the
Aperto.
The oil cans.
Sir, you know what?
See the old school, the oil cans are there.
Friends waiting for you. Oh, don't feel like you have to stay. You can always catch a come stay home Fremont. Yeah.
That's got Enrique written all over it right there.
Oh, it does. I'm just saying.
That's what I drive for work. Oh, nice.
Show the camera. Wow, really? That's so cool.
Anyways, John that's here with us, this is what he drives to work right here.
Dang.
Wow. Nice. That is really nice.
Hopefully you don't drive far to work. You don't want to put the miles on that thing.
I put a brand new engine.
Really?
No miles.
So this is your thing for real, yeah. The cars, yeah. That's cool. Hello, Johnny G's, it's Colorado is watching.
See you guys on
Zoom. All right, John, good to see you.
I'm going to be at the liquor down.
Oh, the whiskey, liquor up, yeah.
Yeah, I know the bartender real quick, so just come by there.
Okay.
We'll be there.
Okay.
Nice. Okay. Yeah.
We'll come by and say hi. That for sure.
We'll drown you with Modelo. We're just down to give you the So you'll be on top or?
No, the bottom one.
Okay. Okay. All right. The outside, yeah,
we'll
by the bar?
By.
Okay.
That will look for you.
All right. Okay. Bye, John.
Thank you, John. Take care.
Oh,
anyways,
John.
John stopped by, say hi, but he's here with some friends, so he's going to go find them. But yeah, he gave us a live super chat, very generous super chat. But he's just like me. He likes to be behind camera.
Yeah, he doesn't want to be on camera. Actually, Tom E, for you, this is like the perfect time, right? Because it's like 10 o'clock almost over there, right? 10 p.m. Mark Corset, LA Rays is watching from Corona. Thank you guys for being here. EDG said those cars are pretty dope, right? So much, we were talking about like blood, sweat, tears, money go into these cars. It's crazy.
Yeah, so sorry about the shaky picture, because I'm using a brand new gimbal, but it's no shaky, and I have another gimbal that we normally use on our live streams. It's like 2 years old, and it works like a champ, so newer is not always better.
Duh, you gotta close out Oktoberfest. Hello. Get your last stein of beer. Should we go on the other side now? Because we already went down this way.
Well, we turned back and we started buffering, right?
Yeah, we can go that way, but
I'm just saying
we haven't gone to all the way to the back.
Well, we can go to the back.
Yeah, we can go here. Okay, we'll go that way.
All right.
Thank you for the people that just joined us. We are live streaming in Las Vegas at the Convention Center. It's the 2023 Lowrider Super Show. So do us a favor. If this is your thing, you like what you're seeing, hit the thumbs up. The more thumbs up, the more YouTube will recommend it to more people. More people will get to enjoy this. And it helps us out. As we saw this earlier from the other side.
This has got to be one of my favorites. I remember last year, I loved it so much too.
That's the picture from our thumbnail.
Oh, it right? is. Yes, yeah, last year.
Yeah, that car was. We took a picture of that car last year. There was a model there. Anyways, that's our thumbnail this year.
Thank you, ADG. Goldie, welcome, girl. Pretty soon here. I saw a bar earlier, but it was a long line.
Put a cooler on the inside and then chase you around.
Hi, David. Wake of Yorkshire, UK. Yes, all the colors. This is a total lowrider culture. Everything in here is just over the top. Nice.
Is somebody say Modelo?
Goldie's gonna have one. With chimayo. Chimayo? Maybe she meant what is it?
Chamoy.
Chamoy, yeah. Hey, Scotty. That interior, wow.
Shout out to the bumper.
I know, I don't know. I don't show we're buffering. Chat can let us know if we're buffering or not. Tom E, enjoy, enjoy. Oh, I love the tajin on the rim. I love the margaritas with tajin on the rim. It's become my new thing. I don't really like like spicy drinks. But I like the tahin on the rim. Perfect. Dr. Hamilton said crystal clear for me. Goldie says, I miss the colorful puppet. What puppet?
Coach Steve, paging Coach Steve.
Scotty, Scotty's the one that said it was buffering. He says, my burner phone.
Take some pictures, send them to Coach Steve so he can use it as a thumbnail.
Oh, that's so cute. Oh, which one? Is that a town car or what? Okay. I'll take a picture of it. Michael, you know what? I haven't seen any of the models yet. Have you?
No.
Last year, no. There weren't a lot of them, but there were a few of them.
We're on the case. We're going to see if we can find some for you.
I'll spot them when I see them. I'll be like, oh, yeah, that's got to be one. I did see a girl, though, that had, like, the hair. It was totally, like, the kind of Farrah Fawcett
flip hair. Look at the width of those tires.
And she was all done up. She was just walking around, so I don't know. And her... her goods were inside of her shirt, so maybe not. Scotty, no, this isn't free. It's $60 a ticket. I think it was $55 if you bought them online ahead of time, but we did not, so.
That's right, what puppet?
With a cup holder. Are you kidding me? There's no drinking or eating allowed inside of any of these cars. I can imagine they probably wouldn't even let their kids sit inside of these cars. Like, stay away. Scotty says, I think it's some lighter shade of brown for $60. Well, they are going to have later DJ Quick and Zap. From like Zap and Roger, but just Zap. And a few others that I don't know who they are. Oh, that's a crazy color.
Yeah, they're gonna have glitter. Zap, no Roger. Not to be confused with Zap and Roger. Today is just Zap, no Roger.
Ikaika is here, not Ikaika Stewart, the other Ikaika.
What's up, Ikaika? Welcome.
That's right, Scotty. James in the house. What's up, James?
That's the first one we saw, right?
Yeah.
The LOWRIDER magazines. I don't know, I think that the LOWRIDER collection of magazines might be worth more than the,
right?
The car.
Crazy. Seriously, it's pretty crazy.
Thank you.
Or this one for a coach.
Over here, they made it rain over here with all the $100 bills.
Look what Coach did to his town car. It's on its side.
Gimbal's going crazy.
Scotty, see, it's still you too. They're doing a residency right now. We actually,
I wonder if he did a hood foot with a car like this, if the pickup will slide off.
Scotty sees it, a holy resident. What? Hot dog grills over the stove burner with a fork. That's right, or the tortillas on the burner with butter. Billy, hello Billy, good to see you. It's a lot. It's definitely for show, right? Not practical. I'm not gonna be driving around this. Look at this. Ooh, this is sexy. You even got your luggage. I like that yellow one, the kind of that soft yellow color. It was pretty. La Jockey, hello. Said, primo, ¿dónde están las modelos? Y no, oh, los modelos, pero no con los que, no, no las que toman.
Right here.
I didn't have a car show attire, I apologize. Oh yeah, you know they're not driving these cars to Vegas. Heck no. Probably gonna see a lot of cars on the road home tomorrow on their thing. These cars are gonna be trailed on the flatbed truck. So you know, like that half of them gotta be from California, they'll be on the 15 with us. Alexander said the yellow one made me want a banana pudding shake. Have fun, Matthew. So this is almost as shiny as a shiniest scene as the Vegas Sphere. Scotty said, so this is what my high school looked like. I love it. I know. SoCal Go says, where are the models at? What kind of car show? What kind of chicken shit car show is this, right? Where are the ladies? They're looking for the ladies. They didn't care about the cars, apparently. They just want the ladies.
It's a wheel alignment.
Too short, but remember they had the shitty sound system though? It sounded terrible.
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder it smells like pizza. Yeah? No, I don't know. I thought you said you want to get that one, like you want to buy it.
No, I wasn't sure if I got it.
Oh. Shaky? That sucks.
Yeah, so my dad used to have one of these right here. Yeah, my dad had it was a 1981 Lincoln Continental Coupe. Basically what you see here. I mean, not this fancy. But actually, Melissa, remember I would pick you up?
What?
My parents used to have a...
Oh, yeah.
A 1981 car, and Melissa actually got to ride it.
Yeah. I wonder if they all have a current tags. Probably not, because they probably don't actually drive them. Maybe around the block. Like, can you imagine driving this purple car around? Trevis says, my dad had one in blue with a white top. Your parents was like off-white, not like this car, like a little lighter.
Like silver.
Yeah. Okay. I wonder if Counts Customs from Vegas has any cars there. I don't know. Scotty says, I've once seen registration on a Bentley convertible. It's 10,000. Can you imagine? Oh, thank you. Oh, gracias. that you in the car smoking the cigar, Enrique? The car is called El Fantasma. Looks like he's Cuban. The little hat and the cigar. La Sirena. Thank you, Regina Pat, reminding everybody to hit that thumbs up button and subscribing. If you have not been in our channel before, we come to Vegas every 2 weeks, so obviously there's not car shows every 2 weeks, but we came out here last year and this year to see this car show. But we usually come out here and we get content about Vegas. We live stream both on the Strip and on Fremont Street every 2 weeks.
So it's like a Dodger Blue.
Yeah, nice. Anyway, so yeah, we'd love to have you subscribe and hit the bell notification so you get alerted when we go live. And hang out with us. We're gonna be on Fremont Street tonight. And we're talking about, we don't just go out to Fremont Street and stream for like an hour. We'll be out there for like 6 hours tonight. Get a little of everything. The bands, the people, the craziness. Gabe Hart said, Nissan mini truck. I know you guys remember those days, cruising Whittier and Pico Rivera.
Yeah, the 80s. Back in the 80s, it was all about the mini truck.
Mike Campbell said that Oprah and Gail went to U2 last night. So maybe they'll show up here today. Oh yeah, I'm sure they'll be here walking around, watching, looking at the lowriders.
What's up?
Legacy, it's perfect for Coach.
We like the cars. The cars that go boom.
Aw, thank you, Francisco. Different.
I like the...
Yeah, like made to look like beat up. But it's almost like made to look beat up.
Yeah.
Although at the bottom that does look like rust. But is it, right? Is it just like a... Is it just like a... Not a mirage, but you know, like a... Made to look that way. In Vegas, so this is obviously a Las Vegas based car. Rustic, there you go, Scotty. Edgar says, where's the mothership? Oh, a crazy AC unit, right? I remember this one from last year. You never know, somebody could take a Ford Focus and pimp it out. And he says, where's the bathroom? Actually, there's bathrooms up over there. It's not far from here.
Here you go. here's a
photo finally shoot. We have a model.
There's a model here. It's a photo shoot.
I gotta get a picture for next year's thumbnail.
Yeah?
Gotta get a picture for next year's thumbnail.
16x9?
Shit. Probably not. You'd need to have said this. I haven't been doing any of them 16x9. Damn it.
Don't cut the, so you're cutting out the edges. The front of the car.
1, 2, 3.
All right, show me sexy, show me sexy. Make love to the camera, make love to the camera. Good, 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 good. All right, one more. Look to your right, but then give me that side eye. Now this car is called the North Star.
Alright.
be in front of the camera. That is right, Scotty.
So say hi to Malo, the photographer. Where
I know, I was saying, there's so many photographers here.
Well, let me know if you see them. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I do want an ice cold beer, but every line is super long. I don't want to wait 20, 30 minutes for a beer. I'm an alcoholic, but I can definitely wait.
Mike Campbell said that truck looked like a snake. PNT said, BYOB next time, bro. Oh, they check your bag here, though. I'm sure they would not let you in with it. It's all about the sales. That's the line, huh? For the beer?
Yeah, look at the line for the beer.
Pink one. I want a picture of the pink one.
Is that lipstick, or are you happy to see me? Like she's like kind of like the owner.
Yeah, that's cool. Female in the game. Nice to have a female in the game. Gabe says, how much for a beer? I'm not sure because I'm not standing in line to find out. At least not right now. PNT, we do not have a car here. If Enrique got into this game, I would probably have to divorce him because it takes too much. No way. You need to get a second job, and then he wouldn't even have time for this at that point.
Oh, that's Felix the Cat, huh?
Oh, yeah. PDX Jeff says, I see tires, it's not low enough. Regina Paz, see you later. Have a great afternoon. Are you kidding me? The slot videos, you lose money, right? You lose money on the slot. Nobody watches our slot videos. David, no, we're gonna. Amber's supposed to be out on Fremont tonight. So, really hoping to see Amber tonight. PDX. No, it's at the Las Vegas Convention Center. Ah, yes, Vegas Low Roller. Oh, thank you, Mike. Mark Core. Love Amber. It's like such a love-hate relationship. I like the color. Some of these colors are really cool. So different. See, like this one is not so flashy, it's just like nice. Yes, and that was a nice, clean Impala for sure. Doesn't need to be flashy. Oh, Kat. She only teases because she likes you. That's right, Billy. I'm sure this is a good mental health activity. Frankie said, bring cotton back to car shows. The cotton
yeah,
right
there. Amir said, invest on your health is more important, but proud of the inspiration. Well, I mean, you know what? You're right, right? Number one is your health, but don't limit yourself to just your health. You know, shoot for the stars. Maybe you land on the moon. Right? Improve your health, mental, physical, relationships, finance. Everything's important, but I get it. Health is number one.
Rascal likes all the crazy paint colors. Yeah, so this is why there's like something for everybody here, right? Something for everybody. Oh yeah, not great on your pocketbook, I'm sure. Well, this is a crazy color. Here you go, Rascal. This color's just for you.
Look at the size of those rims.
Oh, I'm gonna go look at how much the beers are. The beers are $7 for American beer and imported beer is $7.50. Not bad, not bad. The tire fell off. Yes, David. We'll go back around to the bicycles. Maybe. Oh, look at these rims. Holy. Holy moly. That is freaking crazy.
Thank you.
was looking for you. I was looking for you, I didn't see you. And then I saw you with purple, and I thought it was that one, but I'm like, didn't see you right there. I'm like, how did you get across? Hello, Dennis. The detail in the interior even, it's crazy. On track, hello, hello. Well, I think after this, we're actually heading somewhere to do a food review, so it's a secret. Dave Zoom, hello, hello. Yeah, what's going on there? Selling that 68 Chevelle. Bills. Crazy. Thank you, Frank. We appreciate that. Oh, another model. Model. A model. Models.
Sorry about that. If it buffers, we have no control. Be patient. We'll continue to move to get some good reception for you guys and gals.
Nocturna. There's a Mercedes, our first Mercedes of the day. Mercedes. Should be okay now. Go, Alex. speakers, you know, a lot of them are not actually used for driving anymore, just purely for show. How's the battery?
18%.
Look at the paleta truck.
The paletero man.
She's very short.
Huh?
She's too short to be a model.
Call model.
She's too short to be a model. That's the paleta car. Hi, Dynamite. Chicago T, hello. Yeah, well, we're just here at the car show. We'll be on Fremont later tonight. We thought we'd spend a couple hours and come out here and bring you to the car show.
It's at the convention center, so it's Las Vegas Convention Center. pink car is actually a nice pink. But now he's a little boy. He's super skinny now. Fremont later tonight. Yeah, so after this we're gonna go film a video, a food review video, and then after that we're gonna drive to Fremont Street and do another live stream over there. So for those of you that are just into lowriders, we also, you know, our normal streams are usually from the Strip, Las Vegas Strip, or Fremont Street in Las Vegas as well. But it just happened that this weekend that we're here in Vegas, the Lowrider Super Show's in town, so we thought, you know what? Saturday's gonna be a twofer. We're gonna live stream the Lowrider Super Show, and later tonight we will be on Fremont.
Float away, float away. Head into the instead of Primo, heard my song in the county. Superman be a classic. Tacos and menudo on a Sunday, gotta have it. Low riding, bumping soldiers at the park. Rolling up a J when the time is smart. Barbecue and eating sweet, now it gets dark. I love my lifestyle with all of my heart. Hey!
They're showing good reception.
It's like choppy. Like, it'll come back. Kind of stops, and then I hit the live, and then it comes back.
Thank you.
Huh? I like the color on this one.
Said about 6 p.m. 6:30 on Fremont. If you want more Vegas, then make sure you subscribe, you like, and turn the bell notifications set to all on.
David said later, nerd.
See you in a couple hours, but we still gotta go work. We gotta go film. Up, up is out, out.
Good night. Bye, guys. See you soon.
See you in a bit.